another man. No, he's the King of Kings and he's the Lord of Lords. You see, when God gives you some keys, he gives you some access. You can't come into my car and start my car because I got my own keys. Amen. My wife has my keys, so she has access. You ain't got that access. Amen. So when God gives you keys, he gives you authority.
That's right.
So some of the things you were trying to unlock, you were trying to get to, you was trying to get through, you got to stay consecrated. When you stay consecrated, he's going to give you those keys. You can't just give it to anybody, because on those keys it says, do not duplicate. There may be a key maker, but what God has given you, he put a stamp on it. This is for Brother Corey. This is for Reverend Paris. This is for Dr. Glover. This is for Brother Jimmy. What I've given you is for you all by yourself. Hey, I don't know about you, but you got some keys. And what do you got keys to? Amen. Keys give you authority. Come on, somebody. Keys gives you access. We have access into some great things. Hallelujah. We have access that the adversary wants to keep us out of. He wants to keep you out of joy. He wants to keep you broke. He wants to keep you depressed. But I got keys to joy. I got keys to victory. Listen, if you wait for me to do a backflip, if you wait for me to do a cheer, all I got to do is think about the goodness of the Lord. Yeah. Think about his goodness, amen. He's already given you some keys. Sometimes you just got to turn the key, amen. And open up the door, hallelujah. I'm telling you, church, God is doing some wonderful things. He's doing some great things, amen. And I believe it. This is a right on time word, amen. Because God is doing something great. He's giving us access. And this type of access that he's giving us, you can't go to a key maker and duplicate it, amen. Because you can get stopped at the door and says, do not duplicate, amen. Right. You got to come back with the original, amen. And how many know that God is the original of all original, amen. And I come to encourage you tonight, amen. Stay in your word and stay consecrated. Yeah. But as the woman of God said in the word of God, amen, who do you say that I am? Yeah. Who do you say that I am? See, sometimes we get all crossed up, we get all tripped out, amen, because life tells us that we're tired. Life tells us that we're depressed. Life tells us that, you know, I ain't even got to do it. Listen, who do you say that I am? Because once we say, he is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, he's my strength, he's my Alpha Omega, he's my joy, amen, then hallelujah, hallelujah, there's something in my spirit. There's something in my spirit, amen. That says, I just got to get in the house and praise him. I just got to worship him. I just got to give him glory. If nobody gives him glory, I'll be the one to give him glory. Because he's that good. He's that wonderful. Amen. I don't know about you, but I got a good word tonight. Amen. And I'm going to go home and I'm going to take inventory of my keys and the keys that I got. You know that key that you got on your keychain and you forgot where it went to? Lord, open up my mind and reveal me, because I got some things I got to open up. I got some things I got to get access into. Amen. And I'm going to take inventory. Someone say inventory of all of my blessings. Amen. Because we got the key, but sometimes we are just locked out. Forgot what they went to. Amen. But it's time to brush them off. Hallelujah. God is doing great things. And I'm telling you, church, I'm going to end this year better than it began. Yeah. Hallelujah. I ain't waiting for no New Year's resolution.
That's right, man of God.
Come on, somebody. I ain't waiting to do this or to that, but till we have a New Year's service. Amen. Yeah. God is a new year right now. Amen. Yeah. And today is the day. I'm going to fan my flame. Focusing on my vision. Stay consecrated and use the keys that God has given me.
Yeah.
Because how do you know that the adversary cannot prevail against it? Amen.
That's right.
And upon that rock, say that rock.
That rock.
He's building his house. Amen. So let's